Asbiro, alternatywna szkoła biznesu i rozwoju osobowego.
Well, I've thought about Poland for 45 years. The first thing I did as a young man working on Capitol Hill was to write a resolution calling for the liberation of Poland from the Soviet Union. And now here we are 45 years later. The Soviet Union is no more. Poland was liberated. The people of Poland have taken advantage of the opportunity to improve their lives, to develop a prosperous economy. I traveled around much of Poland in the last few days and can see the visible effects of what happens when you give people the right to determine their own destiny, to build businesses, to pursue their best economic interests. So I think, in short, Poland is a great story for the rest of the world as to the night and day difference between collectivism or socialism that failed during the Soviet era and capitalism, which is working very nicely here today. Well, why did I come to Poland versus elsewhere? The answer, one, is I've traveled a lot during my career. I've never been to Poland. I grew up in a community of Germans and Poles in the United States and Michigan. I always wanted to come here. My wife's family is from Poland a century ago. She wanted to come here. The book was being published by Jan, and I wanted to help promote it. And I felt this might be an environment where people still wanted to hear about free enterprise and about what people can do for themselves, unlike the United States, where they've become totally dependent on government. Well, it's everything that you might expect when you remove the obstacles of a huge bureaucracy and statist system of control, and give people at least some economic freedom to compete in the marketplace, to invent businesses, invent products, try to be responsive to consumer demands and the needs that people really have, not what some planning bureaucrat thinks they ought to have. And so I was confident that since this did happen after 1989 in Poland, that I would see the visible evidence that the economy was being rebuilt, that prosperity was slowly rising. You can't do this overnight. And I think that's exactly what I've seen as I traveled around the Krakow region in the last couple of days, and now I'm here in Warsaw. Well, yes, I am very pleased that so much effort went into accommodating the travel and the visits that my wife and myself made. We had a chance to go to a very small village or town where her ancestors are from. We were welcomed by the mayor and by all the people that are part of the town or city government. We had a chance to see the actual neighborhood where my wife's family was originally from. And all of this was kind of a wish or dream that we had had for many years to come to Poland to accomplish that. And we know that we really couldn't have done that without a lot of help from people who hosted us along the way. I think my answer would be that I'm very happy not only to be here, but to see institutions that are willing, one, to help people join the free enterprise economy, learn business skills, get business education, so that they can become more effective in whatever line of business or product or service they're selling. And it's very different than the United States. Almost all the universities in the United States want to tell you about government and what it can do for you and why we need more of it. And it's really a refreshing change of pace to be here and find institutions of higher education and universities that are actually willing to sponsor the idea of a free society, free enterprise, and the entrepreneurial instincts that make for a prosperous capitalist system. And particularly Aspiro University is at the heart of that, because it actually, as I understand it, from everyone who's been part of my trip here, encourages people to do for themselves. Don't look for handouts and subsidies from the government, but come up with your own idea, apply your own energy and effort and sweat and determination, and you can make a successful business career and an improvement in prosperity for yourself and your family and so forth. And that is really a inspiring thing to see.
Aspiro, alternatywna szkoła biznesu i rozwoju osobowego.